What are your professional and personal expectations of me?
If you don't already know, you certainly want to and need to at this point. Don't be surprised if you hear some aspects of the job that you don't recall hearing before. Often, in the interviewing process, assumptions are made by both parties. Because you have been focused on selling yourself pretty hard, you now want to be sure you totally understand the expectations.